cares, Milo? We're not good Johns, you know? We're not good Red Johns. Red Johns from Broken Purple. So I got to know.
Fly the chopper and go put some dinos to sleep. If they break out, you know what I mean? They're really hard to hit.
You shooting a pig?
It's pretty sweet. You have to check it out. Yeah. Then of course, Vice City. You ever play this? It's old. Play the Switch too, man. I got all the old NES and Super Nintendo games on there.
Okay.
Yoshi's Island.
Yeah.
Classic. Yeah. Old Mario's.
Yeah.
Bunch of old Zelda's. I got the new Yoshi too. You ever play that one? The newest Yoshi?
Yeah.
Crafted World, I think it's called.
Yeah.
It's pretty sweet.
How about
Mario Kart's on there?
Yeah.
I got the original and I got 8 Mario Kart. Hi.
Excuse me.
I got Punch Out on there.
Excuse me.
Punch Out. Hi. I finally beat it. I'm not giving up. That's what I beat. Now I can't play it.
To save your game.
Yeah. I'm doing a video.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. For about 3 minutes now. It sounds
like pie or something. What is that? Y'all hear that?
Excuse me.
It is graphics. Vice City. Vice City. Grand Theft Auto Vice City.
Excuse me.
I think she turned into a ghost.
I'm invisible.
This came out in like 2003 or something.
Invisible.
What's that? I need to do something to get her.
People making money playing video games now.
Oh, I know. It's so crazy.
Get sponsors.
Right here.
Just for
right here.
Playing games.
What was that?
Zach, shoot those barrels.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't even know how she would have asked me. They say the recovery rate, even for people that are at highest risk, is like 97%. It's so crazy.
That makes sense.
Yeah, because those people. Rocky,
are you okay?
Yeah.
Like that Navy sailor from Boston died from it.
Yeah. You're okay.
Yeah.
He was strong and strong. Huh?
Yeah.
Yep. One of the guys I work with,
Rocky?
Him and his wife had it.
Potato.
His mother-in-law lives with them. She's like 92 years old. She's got dementia. She didn't get
it. Down the way.
Oh, this is it, Sean. Still can't taste.
Yeah. My friend Randy and his wife got it. It took them like 3.5 months to get taste back. What's up, Sandy?
Yeah. Put your hands up where I can see them. Put your hands up. Put your hands up where I can see him, ma'am. Ma'am, please do not resist.
He was the only one that came back with him.
Excuse me, do not resist.
No!
No! And then, of course, I actually got it.
You see the tape?
No! No! Oh, my mommy.
So we went on vacation.
That's what I was saying.
I would have done the same thing.
The, honestly, the senators don't deal with that kind of stuff. It's the governor does, you know?
Yeah. If I were him, I'd be like, shut up. Who cares? I'm not sorry.
He makes $174,000 a year.
Yeah.
Ridiculous. I said I was in that car.
Sad girl. Finished cleaning up the floor.
Shoot, they're all out front of his house now. Line up down his tree, yelling, resign, resign.
Oh, we're going on vacation? Who cares?
I need my phone so I can call my mama.
She might spray you again.
What's in there?
Nothing.
It's just a you are the spit image of your mom.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, there you go. I need that.
Am I going to get the ball?
What's up?
Am I going to get the ball? She's spraying me. She was spraying me.
See if you can sneak in there.
I always be one.
Yeah. Maybe you can get around here.
The fucking guy is right here.
Punch him.
Thank you.
Leopard Love Bites on Hampton Roads Classic Rock Station 106.9. The Fox, calling all artists. The Fox is hosting our very first ever virtual rock and art show. We're looking for exhibitors. Do you want your original paintings, t-shirts, jewelry, and other kinds of art on display on our website? Well, get to the website, 1069thefox.com, to learn how you can be part of our very first ever virtual rock and art show.
Love getting prices that are lower than low on food that's fresher than fresh? Then shop at Kroger. We give you more ways to save on the fresh you love with tools like the Kroger app, where you can find personalized coupons on top of weekly sales, giving you prices that are lower than the everyday low. Kroger, fresh for everyone.
Fresh fruit makes the perfect snack time treat. And now, Halo's seedless mandarins are just $2.47 in the 3-pound bag with your card. Kroger, fresh for everyone.
It's all about scoring, baby, and you know that hockey and basketball fans love scoring in nets. But what else do they have in common? A chance for an easy 100 from BetMGM. Register now for the King of Sportsbooks and win $100 in free bets when you place a $1 moneyline wager on the Lakers versus the Heat, and if either team hits a three, you win. Simply sign up using the bonus code FITZWELL100. That's FITZWELL100 when you make your first bet to take advantage of this offer. Now, maybe you have more in common with baseball fans. I don't know, but no matter what the sport is, BetMGM is where the stakes are always raised. Enjoy parlay selection features to build the parlay of your dreams, boosted odds specials for major payouts, daily promotions, and more. Download the app or go to BetMGM.com and use the bonus code FITZWELL100 to win $100 in free bets when you make a $1 moneyline wager on the Lakers versus Heat. Visit BetMGM.com for terms and conditions. Must be 21 or older. Virginia residents only. Please gamble responsibly. Gambling problem? Call 1-888-532-3500.
Mommy, the moon's out here.
Hampton Roads Moving and Storage, established in 1991 and locally owned and affiliated with Atlas Van Lines, a 100-year-old family-owned and operated industry leader, has been relocating families worldwide, all with a focus on creating customers for life. Hampton Roads Moving and Storage provides award-winning local, long-distance, commercial, and storage relocation. All your moving needs, yet small enough to truly care. Moving soon? Don't do it unless you have a cow. C-O-W, that's a container on wheels. Cows put the moo in moving. It's portable storage that easily delivers wherever you need it. Call Cows of Hampton Roads at 757-967-0834 for all your portable moving and storage needs.
Hi, I'm Curtis Price with Liberty Transmission and Auto Care.
Hi, I'm Michelle Price. During these difficult times, we understand how terrifying automotive repair can be. I've always said, as a kid, the scariest noises come from under your bed. But as an adult, they come from under the hood of your vehicle.
When vehicle problems occur, Liberty Transmission can liberate you from your break the bank.
Find us on Facebook or call us today. 233-3131, libertytransmission.com.
Strata V4S, a perfect balance of sport, travel, enduro, and urban riding. Stand out from the crowd on the all-new Ducati Street Fighter, offering speed and stealth. If it's a power cruiser you need, the Ducati Diablo offers some relaxed, comfortable ride with a high-performance attitude. And the most affordable model, the Ducati Scrambler, a great blend of innovation and tradition that won't break your bank, with prices starting as low as $89.99. And to get you riding season ready, we've got Ducati financing as low as 0% for 60 months with no payments for 90 days. Or take advantage of up to $1,500 in Ducati after-sales incentives on select bike models. You know you look good in red. Bayside Ducati opens 7 days a week. Make your riding season dreams come alive.
This classic weekend on the Fox is brought to you by Chris Weaver Real Estate. Want to get your home sold fast? Skip the showings and pay no commissions? Call Sold Ease today, 612-4411.
The classic rock continues right now with the Jay Giles Band Centerfold on the Fox.
Yeah.
Willie's.
Hey, Bob, we're back. Taking a while, but it will be done. I'm doing all my user accounts on this account so far, the ones that have things on it. This will take a while. Hopefully, I can get everything in it. I'm staying here tonight. Sticky notes, y'all might remember this. You guys probably remember this. Sticky notes. Covered the whole screen. Yeah, covered the whole screen. I fixed the time on here too, by the way. Well, it's 8:07 now. There we go. Show you that February 2021. Show you 2021 was the first comic year to start on Sunday. I showed you that 2021 was the first comic year to start on Friday since 2010, and the first year overall starting on Friday since 2016. Next time that will happen will be 2027. If you have a 2010 calendar, you can reuse it for this year, and you can keep your 2021 calendar for 2027. Okay guys, I'm down here in the living room. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye.